A woman is dead and a 15-year-old is hurt after a shooting during a home invasion. This happened on 15th Street in Lancaster last night. According to the sheriff's office, a man living in the home tried to fight off the intruders. 35-year-old Stephanie Johnson was killed. Authorities say the 15-year-old is expected to survive. There's no word yet on a motive, but the sheriff's office is telling us that the public is not in danger.